on the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was born to walk alone. Yeah, I know what it means to walk along the lonely street of dreams. Here I go again.
We are so fortunate here at the Weber School to have a brand new performing arts space. I mean, everything's incredible, from the dance studios to the recording studio and our amazing three-quarter thrust theater. It's my favorite kind of theater to put on plays or to even act in.
The space, you know, we're still settling into the space, and that is part of the excitement.
I mean, this dance studio that we're in right now, we have dedicated space with a marley floor and mirrors galore.
With this new amazing stage with all these lights and other technological things that I can't explain.
The gigantic like screen that we have at the back, like the theater.
The director, Mr. Brad Bass, works a lot more with the students and allows for a more personal experience.
He's so caring and he like understands like how you're feeling. He's also just so funny and relatable too. He actually makes you want to put in the effort.
Can you tell us a little bit about your career?
I have done a lot of things in my life, but my main goal when I was younger, I wanted to move to New York and to work on Broadway, and I was really fortunate to move there and go to acting school, and I did a lot of regional theater and summer stock and eventually booked my first big Broadway gig, which was Wicked, and I did three Broadway shows, a national tour, some off-Broadway shows, and then at 32 I was like, you know what? I've done this. I think I want to go to college. So I went to college at 32 and got a Bachelor of Arts and ended up getting my master's degree in creative writing. My writing partner and I have been developing a show called After Before. I'm in here because there's a cast of 8 actors in the next room rehearsing a musical that I wrote. I specifically chose this cast. I asked friends and talented people if they'd be a part of it. Once they read it and heard it, they were happy to do it. And we have, in fact, Weber's dance teacher, Kate Farner, and our musical director for the musicals, Carrie Tedder. We're really lucky to have on staff in the theater department 4 different people that work here who collectively have 16 Broadway credits behind them. I don't know any other school that has something like that.
Brad brought me in because he said, oh, we're sort of crafting and building this department, and I think you'd be a good asset to it. And I said, yeah, sure. I felt very welcomed right out of the gate, and that always creates a positive work environment.
We have Broadway performers coming in. Brad Bass has been in multiple Broadway shows. I've been on Broadway. Carrie Tedder has been in a slew of Broadway shows. So Weber has a lot of actual onstage experience here to help the kids to really understand their craft from all levels, whether it's acting or dancing or singing or directing. I mean, you name it, there's all sorts.
And then not to mention, we had a good time with Grease. Brad brings me back and for Rock of Ages, and I say, that's excellent, let's keep going. And now we're working on Spelling Bee.
So when I finally found like my people, that was really special for me.
We really do try to make it feel like a family.
I'm surrounded by people who care about me and want me to succeed.
Honestly, it feels like a second home almost.